When this man bought flowers, his cat refused to let go of them. He wants the flowers.